Hello people, this is Mark from Catalyst Change Works. This is my second to last video on depression. My final one will be a little visualization. I'm not going to do that one at this point in time. I'm just going to deal with something that unfortunately I have no experience of, purely because I'm the wrong gender. I will ask Laura to make a video on this one, although she has already suggested that she does. But I want to talk about depression in pregnancy from the male's perspective. Guys, oh my word. When your girl, your woman, your wife, your fiance, your life's partner is pregnant, everything's bubbling. Everything's exciting. The expectancy of a new baby coming into the world, you know, all that learning that you need to do. That's all good. I do understand that there are some complications in the pregnancy process. Not all the women come through it unscathed. Some do, some don't. It is one of nature's little roots. We can't do nothing about that. Guys, when baby's born, things can change, and often they do change. Blokes, understand this. When they're pregnant, the women in our lives, when they're pregnant, there's a lot of hormonal changes that takes place. We don't understand or have an appreciation for that, I am pretty sure. But the women who are listening to this will probably nod their head and go, yep, that's right. There's a lot of emotional changes. Whilst that excitement's all there in the pregnancy phase and baby's now born, that hormonal balance is now at a place of change yet again. This is where things become a little bit different for the women, because now they are now no longer pregnant. Now they've become mothers in an instant. You've become a dad in an instant. So whilst baby is in the arms and mom's body is now readjusting back to normal and these hormones are going crazy in her body, I want you to imagine going back to your teenage years, or if you've got teenagers, you will clearly understand and appreciate what I'm saying. One minute your child is fine, the next minute when these hormones kick in, they only sound like your children, they only look like your children, but my golly gosh, they don't act and behave like your children. Because for the boys, the testosterone comes in and now all of a sudden their voice goes darker and things change. And from a girl's perspective, likewise, but the estrogen comes in and things change. And this change that takes over years, you get the spots, you get, you know, the blushes, you get all the shyness, you see all these internal changes that manifest itself externally. Imagine that, but from a pregnancy point of view. So the woman now hasn't got the before mentioned hormones. Now things have cut off and now things are returning back to normal. It's the same kind of process. So they may be snappy, they may be angry, they may be emotionally a little bit different than what they were before. Please be patient with them. You may not understand or appreciate what's going on, but my advice is simply this: be there for them. If they want to shout, let them shout at you. If they want to hit you, you know, come on. You were part of this process at the end of the day. We may not appreciate the complexity when they go into what is referred to as baby blues. For some people, it can be quite serious. For others, it is over in a couple of hours, couple of days or a couple of weeks. But there are some women who struggle with this for a long time. Please be patient. Do your utmost to understand that things are not the same as what they were before, as much as you were when your children started to behave more like little monsters because of their hormonal change that took place naturally because of how old they were. I'm sure that your woman will not be like that forever. She will change back to normal with some help and support. Guys, simple. Love them. Be there. Be patient. Be compassionate. Be understanding. That doesn't mean that you become their doormat. No. It doesn't mean that they can walk all over you. No. But it also doesn't mean that you don't care about them. Do the man thing by protecting the women in your life. Ultimately, that's the reason why you and her are together, because you love each other. And a baby is oftentimes the result of that particular process. So, like I said, I don't understand this too much because I'm a bloke, but this is what I've seen when my children were born. I did my best, and I'm sure that there are thousands of you who have done exactly the same. But for those who are a little bit confused or not sure, I really hope that this is helpful. And if there are younger people who are watching this, be prepared. As much as it is a nice thing to have children come your way when you are married and you want to start a family, there are a couple of little kinks in the road, and this is but one of them. Okay, my friends, this is it. My next video will be a meditation on depression, and that will be quite helpful. I just need to work on a little script, but for now, I hope you found this video helpful, useful, and informative. If you do so, please like, subscribe, share, you know, all the YouTube stuff. Hit the bell, comment. And this is Mark from Courage Change Works, and I'll speak to you soon.